Hello, so before we do the quest, I just want people to actually appreciate the sounds the rat makes. Come on, get up, little rat. Did you hear that? Let's hear that again. Sorry about this, but we have to listen to the rat chirping. Oh, that's so adorable. So you can actually hear him if you pay attention. Cute little one. By the way, how do the... He has a few songs. How do the rats survive without fur? Health steal rate plus one plus... Okay, so I think this is health steal rate. So this is only if you already have health steal. Yes, yes, you'll be going to your mother soon. Don't worry. It only applies if you have health steal already. By the way, I'm working on another build, but before I show you that build, let's just go to the mother crawl. So this is the last encounter I have to do in the race room, otherwise I got everything. That's kind of weird, because I spent about 5 hours to get everything. And you can finish everything in even less time. Well, that's not true, I actually have to do the dungeon with the warning totems again, because I didn't get all the loot, because it was not very clear how to get them. I'll just do that later. But for now, this is kind of like the end of the new stuff. Well, actually I have a lot of things to show you with the builds and the traits and some of the more interesting stuff a bit later. By the way, that's Wuthering Keep. It can... The rat baby can appear in Wuthering Keep. And I think in the other one as well. So depending on how your map is laid out, you can go to the Wuthering Keep. And then pass through the boss. And then when you emerge on the other side, you can find the merchant. So I don't think it's 100% guaranteed that you'll find the rat and the merchant on the same map. So you might want to check on that before you, you know, search the whole map for nothing. Okay, so we're going to meet the rat mother. And that's all you have to do. I mean, it's only a little quest. But I like the way they did it. It's a fun one. You actually save someone. Imagine this, in the entire game you play so much and you don't save anyone. Well, you can save the Dark Elf by leaving her alone. And other than that, you don't kill the Akari girl from Rome. But other than that, I don't think you actually save a human. Or maybe in the intro. Well, I guess you save a bunch of humans if you look at things like that. This is where the merchant is. The merchant is usually on a crossroad like this, so it connects two areas because it has to be underground. But it usually appears on the map if you just explore that part. Remember, slide. Or just duck.
Why can you all sleep at the same time?
There are a lot of bones around here and some of them look human-like. She's a big and strong mother rat.
Wanderer, I'd hoped to meet you. Akishk has returned. Thank you. I am Emin, but I am also Kral, gifted with sight from birth. Also, as you can see, a mother, gifted with many hungry mouths. Akishk is one such mouth, gifted with sight like mine, but much, much stronger. Your actions have saved her from misery. She may become an oracle yet. We must leave soon, lest my master return for her. But take this, and my gratitude. Of course. Ask what you will. As a Kral are the greatest of the Emin, so the Oracles are the greatest of the Kral. Those with the strongest sight are consulted by the Hakun, the powerful Uriki leaders, on matters both great and small. It is this destiny that I hope my child will see. The Kral are gifted with sight beyond most. We see what may be, Sometimes, what must. Only one in a thousand are born with the sight. So, the Crawl are valued by the Urigi. Shifting images. I see, Patton, you must travel our... I can't take your only pop... Emin, are we? Yet...
Okay, we know this dialogue, so let's skip it. Farewell. And I'm actually curious if you can buy stuff.
You must... I can't...
Also, if you do the quest, you can't buy anything from her, so remember that. When you do the quest, you'll actually lock her out, so you can't buy anything from her. You can buy a trinket and some other nice stuff from her if you don't do the quest. Very big feat. Well, I guess we check that out. So before, yeah, like I said, blessed necklace. Now this one can be very good or can be very bad, but in my opinion, why would you choose to use that when you can just choose the used idol? 10% damage reduction or more armor, it's basically the same. 100 armor, so the armor might be a little better than the 10%. Anyway, see you next time. I have to go and wash my eyes. Bye.